New at 6, a spiritual journey to Vatican City. Bishop Thomas Tobin is back from his papal visit. He was part of a delegation of New England bishops who met with Pope Benedict XVI for the first time in 7 years. From the Providence Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News reporter Catherine Sopnick is live in the capital city.
Well, Mike, the bishop just got back from that trip. He did spend a week in Rome in Vatican City, and he tells me while his time with the Pope was very limited, he tells me it was also very interesting as well.
And then these are the bishops from the Hartford province.
Roman Catholic Bishop Thomas Tobin shares pictures of last week's visit with Pope Benedict XVI at the Vatican.
It reaffirmed for me, and I think for all the bishops, something of what it means to be a Catholic.
Bishop Tobin was with a group of several bishops representing both Rhode Island and Connecticut.
It's an opportunity you don't have very often, to sit in a room with a pope for a half hour and have a good discussion. So I found it to be fascinating.
And while his time was limited, he tells us they talked business.
And want to know about how things were in the church in the United States and in our own dioceses. So the fact that he was so engaged was pretty impressive.
They also talked about the new translations to the Catholic Missal, which is the official prayer book. Bishop Tobin says his discussion with the pope was relaxed and free-flowing.
You have a sense of a very warm and kind and gentle and engaged bishop and priest and pope.
So a very wonderful and special trip for him. And bishops, I can tell you, usually make this trip once every 5 years. Reporting live tonight from Providence, the Providence Mobile Newsroom, the Diocese of Providence, I'm Catherine Sotnick, Eyewitness News.